Hello everyone, today we are going to do a long range Gamo penetration test with a Gamo Replay 10 Magnum IGT 5.5 mm.
Da.
You see, first we are shooting at 50 meters. One pellet with Pro Match and one with Pro Magnum. meters, you can see both of them penetrate and do a good damage to the wooden board. Now we're going to do a setup on 60 meters. Again, two shots with two different pellets. See how the pellets went through the wooden board. The first one was Pro Match and now it's going with the Pro Magnum. Doesn't make much difference on 50 and 60 meters. That was the Pro Magnum pellet. Again, I'm gonna say very good damage. Both of them penetrate through the wooden board. That's why now I decide to go on 90 meters. That was the first shot with Pro Match. What I see, it didn't penetrate. Does go in the board, but it didn't come out from the other side. Now we are going with the Pro Magnum pellet from the same distance, 90 meters. That was it, next to it, 90 meters Pro Magnum pellet from Gamo. And let's see if they, yes, as you can see with the stick I check, it penetrates. It makes a quite good damage from the back of the board. It's mentioned it's 90 meters, very long range for a air rifle. I think the pellet, it's almost penetrate the wooden board. I can see it, it's visible. Yes, there it is. It was stuck in the wooden board. This is a bonus clip. I do some lighter shooting to see the effect. Please subscribe to my channel, like my video, and leave a comment so we can discuss more about air rifles.